Hi friends, our today's topic is the family Cerambycidae. The insects belonging to this family are commonly called as Longicorn beetles or the long-horned beetles, and some of the well-known insects of this family are the mango stem borer, Batocera rufo maculata, and the grapevine stem griddler, Stenias griseater. These beetles take 1 to 3 years to complete its life cycle. The eggs are dirty white in color and they are laid under the loose box and crevices of the stem and the roots. The larvae are white and legless, and the larvae are called as the round-headed borers because their head is round in shape and they bore into the wood, where they can cause extensive damage to either living trees or the dead woods. And the pupa is X-ray type, where the developing antenna, wing pads, legs and the other appendages of the insect are free and they are not glued or oppressed to the pupal body. The most important identification character of this family is that these insects have very long antenna. The antenna is much more longer than its body, you can see here, and moreover the antenna type is filiform or serrate type, and the pronotum is with 1 to 3 laterally located spines. Here you can see in this insect it have 2 laterally located spines. Okay, and then the compound eyes wrap partly around the base of the antenna, and this one also you can see here, the sandal color semicircle like portion is nothing but the portion of the compound eyes that is wrapping around the base of the antenna. And regarding the feeding habit, many adults, especially the brightly colored ones, feed on the flowers, and the adult feeding habits are variable, and some species take nourishment from the sap, leaves, blossoms, fruit, bark and fungi. Often it is not associated with the larval host, and others take little or no food. Thank you my dear friends.
Instant updates, subscribe to Learn Entomology and don't forget to press the bell icon.